मॉर्निंग चिल्ड्रन।
गुड मॉर्निंग मैम।
सो चिल्ड्रन ऑल आर फाइन। फाइन मैम। सो चिल्ड्रन व्हाट वी आर लर्निंग नाउ यू रिमेंबर?
फ्रैक्शंस, एडिशन एंड सबट्रैक्शन।
हां, एडिशन एंड सबट्रैक्शन ऑफ लाइक फ्रैक्शन।
Like
fraction. Can you tell me what is like fraction? Like fraction?
Same denominator.
Fraction.
Same with denominator.
Same denominator.
Okay. Fraction with same denominator.
Same denominator.
Like fraction different denominator.
Okay. So I will ask. Who can tell me how we can add two like fractions? How we can add two like fractions? We will add only
numerators.
Very good. Numerators. We will add. Okay. We will add only the numerators.
We will add numerators and we will add
the same denominator. Okay. Like fractions means fractions with same denominator. So when we add or subtract, the denominator will be the same. But we will add or subtract only the numerators. Understood? We will add or subtract only the numerators. Understood? So children, we are going to start with the workbook problems. Can you take out your workbook, page number 14? All of you, please check how many questions we have completed.
Ma'am, I have completed till
12. All of you, take out your and children, please turn on your camera.
Number 2,
page number 14.
Number 2,
part 14.
Page number 14, workbook part 2. Finished.
Ready, ma'am.
Ma'am, page number 14, 14.
14. So children, tell me how many questions over? We finished till 9.
Till 12.
Okay. So till 12 we completed. So 13 by 40. So question number 12 is over. Question number I will ask one by one. Some disturbance here. Okay. So Adidev, can you read question number 13?
Yes, ma'am. Subtract 1/8 from
question number 13. In the given figure.
In the given figure, find the fraction represented by the shaded part. Then find the fraction of the unshaded parts using subtraction.
Okay, subtraction. So children, here we have a figure and it is divided into how many parts? Count the number of parts. How many parts?
Six.
So we have six, that circle is divided into six parts. And how many parts is shaded?
Four.
And two parts is unshaded. So children, it is clearly we can identify from the picture fraction for shaded is 4/6 and fraction for unshaded is 2/6. But here children, we have to find the fraction for unshaded using subtraction. So what we have to do first? We have to write the total number of parts equal to 6. How many parts shaded? Fraction for shaded? 4/6. So how to find the fraction using subtraction? What we had to do, we had to find out the total minus shaded. So here the total means the full, the whole. So here it is divided into six parts. So 6/6 is the whole. 6/6 is the whole. From 6/6 we had to subtract how much parts shaded. Then you will get the fraction for unshaded. Okay. So after writing, we can easily find out whether your answer is correct or wrong from the picture. Okay. So we will write together. Page number Page number 15.
15.
Question number
13.
Page number 15. Question number 13. 1, 3. So what we had to do first? Total number of equal parts. Henry, count and tell me how many parts. Henry, question number 13. The picture is divided into how many equal parts? Total number of equal parts. Yes?
Four.
Total number of equal parts. Total how many parts? Question number 13. Six. Okay. Total number of equal parts is equal to 6. Children, we can write together. So total number of equal parts is 6. Now what we had to do? Find the fraction represented by shaded. So fraction for shaded parts. Fraction for shaded parts. Fraction for shaded parts equal to. Yes, Anne Maria, can you look at the picture and tell me how many parts shaded? Question number 13. Yes, Anne Maria. Yes, Adidev. Fraction for shaded?
Four.
Four. Four by the total number.
Four by two.
Six. Total number. How many parts?
Six.
Okay. Four by six. Now what we have to find? Fraction of unshaded using subtraction. So we have to find out fraction of the unshaded. Fraction four unshaded. Fraction for unshaded part. So children, easily we can find out from the picture that is 2 by 6. But we had to use subtraction. So we had to find the whole. Whole means 6 by 6. From the whole, you have to take away fraction for shaded. That is 4 by 6. Find out the answer. 6 by 6 minus 4 by 6. So find out 6 minus 4. What is 6 minus 4, Gauri? Gauri Nandana? Unmute and speak. Yes, Abel? What's the answer? 6 by 6 minus 4 by 6. Yes, Abel? 6 minus 4 subtract 2. 2 by 6. Very good. So children, what we have done here, total number of equal parts is 6. Then fraction for shaded parts, we had to write from the picture. 4 parts is shaded out of 6. Then we had to find out fraction for unshaded using subtraction. So from the whole means 6 by 6. You had to take away 4 by 6. So the answer is 2 by 6. Over. Henry, finished? Yes? Yes. Okay. Now, Isra, can you read question number 14, Isra? Yes. Question number 14.
Yes, ma'am. In the given figure, find the fraction represented by the unshaded parts. Also, find the fraction of the shaded parts using subtraction.
Okay. So, same like question number 13, we had to find out fraction for here shaded. Shaded using subtraction. So what we had to do? Total number of equal parts. How many parts? How many total parts we have?
12.
Very good. So children, question number 14, we had to write the same steps like this. Question number 14. total number of equal parts. 12. Total number of equal parts equals 12. Ayil, finish writing.
12.
Total number of equal parts. Total number of equal parts. What's that? 12.
12.
Total number of equal parts is 12.
12.
Then we have to write a fraction represented by unshaded. Fraction for unshaded. How much parts unshaded, not shaded?
Ma'am, unshaded is 2 by
2. Fraction for unshaded is 2 by 12. Fraction for unshaded part. Unshaded parts. Fraction for unshaded parts. We have 2 parts not shaded out of 12. 2 by 12. Now what we had to find out here? Fraction of shaded using subtraction. So we had to find out fraction of 4. Fraction for shaded parts.
10 by 12.
10 by 12, but we had to find using subtraction. Fraction for shaded parts. Easily, children, we can identify from the picture, but here we have to use subtraction. So what is the total here? The whole. Here we have 12 parts. So the whole means the full 12 out of 12 minus the whole we had to take. So here the number of equal parts is 12. So 12 by 12 minus 2 by 12. So find out 12 minus 2. 12 minus 2 is 12. Yes, Prajwal. 12 minus 2.
10.
Ma'am, I am doing
10.
12 minus 2. Prajwal, you have to tell me 12 minus 2.
10.
10. Very good. Okay. So the answer is 10 by 12. Fraction 4. Shaded.
Ma'am, I told that answer.
Yeah. You told that answer easily. We can find out from the picture. But here we have to do using subtraction. That's why we are writing all these steps. 12 divided by 12. Then you had to take away how many parts? 2 by 12. So the answer is 10 by 12. Okay. Is that clear, children?
It's simply it's easy to learn, but there's a task to do it.
So children, here we had to write total number of equal parts. Then fraction for shade unshaded, we will write from the picture. Fraction for shaded, we will use subtraction. Then how you can do subtraction? The whole, that is 12 minus 2, 12 by 12 minus 2 by 12. The answer is 10 by 12. Children, finished?
Yes.
Yes? All yes. Of you? Okay. Laya, can you read the next question, number 15? If anyone not finished, I will, you can check again. I will send the notes. Okay. 16. Laya, number question number 15. Yes, A.
In the given figures, find the fractions represented by shaded parts using addition. Then find the fractions represented by the unshaded parts using subtraction.
Okay. Ma'am, so here, children, you had to find.
Ma'am, there's a way that is not play because there's a gray color in the middle.
No problem. No, just listen, okay? How we are going to do. So, children, here we have two colors, gray color and blue color. So, what we had to do? We had to find shaded parts using addition. Shaded parts using addition means what? You have to add the fraction for gray plus fraction for blue. Okay. So, here question number 15A. How many total parts, Leia?
8.
8. So, what is the fraction for gray color?
2.
2 by 2 8. By
8.
8. And fraction for blue color?
4.
4 by
4
8.
4 by 8. So how we can find out the total? 2 by 8 plus 4 plus by 8. Okay. So children, you can add these to find the shaded part. So unshaded, you have to use subtraction. So what do we have to do? The whole 8 by 8 minus shaded parts. How much shaded? 6. Total of 4 and 2. So we will do together. Then we will. We can write question number 15A. We will do together. 15B. You have to do alone. So listen carefully, children. What is the first step? 15A. Total parts. Total. How many parts we have here?
8.
Total parts equals 8. Now next we have to find out fraction for gray color. Fraction for gray color. Fraction for gray color. How much gray parts? Fraction for gray parts. We have 4 parts out of gray parts. How many from question number 2. A?
2 by 2.
Yes. 2 out of 8. 2 parts out of 8. That means we have to write 2 by 8. Next one, fraction for blue. Yes, Rohit, can you tell me, Rohit? Fraction for blue parts.
Ma'am, fraction for blue is 4. 4 by 8.
4 by 8. Okay. Fraction for blue parts. That's equal to 4 by 8. Next, what we have to do? Find the fraction for shaded using addition. So we have to find out fraction for shaded parts. Fraction for shaded parts. Sanahin, finish writing. Question number 15. Page number 16. Fraction for shaded parts. Fraction for shaded parts. Fraction for shaded means what you had to do? You had to add how many for gray, that is 2 by 8, plus blue parts, 4 by 8. So we are finding fraction for shaded using addition. So what's the answer? 4 plus 2. Yes, Henry? Henry? 4 plus 2. 6. 6 by?
8.
8. Very good. 6 by 8. So children, how we have find out the fraction for shaded part? We have used addition. 2 by 8 plus 4 by 8. What's that equal to? 6 by 8. Okay. Now you have to find out. Children here, all of you please listen here 1 minute. See here 15, we have A and B. So if you write like big, you will not able to finish that in the given space. So what do you have to do? 15A, you have to write on the left side, then draw one line, then draw. After drawing that line, you can write 15th B on the right side. Then only you will get place. Okay, children? Okay. So we can write here. Fraction for shaded is over. Fraction for unshaded. What do you have to do? You have to use subtraction. Fraction for unshaded. Fraction for unshaded. Okay. Fraction. Fraction for unshaded parts. Unshaded. In the question, children, we had to find using subtraction unshaded parts. Fraction for unshaded parts. Fraction for unshaded parts. How we can find out the total? Here the total is the full, the whole. How we can write? 8 by 8, the full. Here question number 15A, we have how many parts? 8 total parts. The whole is 8 by 8. You have to take away the shaded 6 by 8, then you will get the fraction for unshaded. The answer is what?
2 by 8.
So children, this you can easily find out from the picture. Check whether it is correct from the picture. Is it 2 by 8 that is unshaded from the picture?
Yes.
So children, you can use from the picture also, or you can use like this subtraction method. So how you can subtract? You can take out the full, that is here 8 by 8, minus the shaded part is 6 by 8. So you'll get 2 by 8. Okay, children. So you can you do like this question B, same like this. First you had to write total parts, then fraction for gray, fraction for blue, then fraction for shaded, then find out fraction for unshaded using subtraction. Same questions, children. You can find out. Can you do that?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. So, Anubhama, can you tell me how many total parts for that question number B? Network problem there. And many. Yes, Anubhama. Yes, Anubhama. Audio problem. Okay. And Maria. Question number B, how many parts total?
10.
So children, like the same question number A, we can write total parts 10, fraction for gray, fraction for blue. So we'll write together. 15 question B, total parts. Total parts equal to 10. Next, we have to write fraction for gray parts. Fraction for gray parts. Anvia, can you tell me the fraction for gray, Anvia? Fraction for gray parts, 4 by 10, fraction for gray parts, that is 4 parts, then out of 10, 4 by 10. Okay, Adidev, tell me fraction for blue parts. Question number B. Fraction for
3 by 10.
Yes?
3 by 10.
3 by 10. Very good. Fraction for blue parts. Okay. Now what we had to do? Fraction for shaded using addition. Fraction of shaded parts. Fraction of shaded parts. Fraction for shaded. Fraction for shaded parts. So you have to add gray parts plus blue parts. 4 by 10 plus 3 by 10. So Sanahin, can you tell me the answer? 4 plus 3. 4 plus 3. How much? 4 by 10 plus 3 by 10. 4 plus 3. 7. Very good. So the answer is 7 by 10. 4 plus 3 is 7. Then you have to write the same denominator. What is that? 7 by 10. So fraction for shaded parts is 4 plus 3. How you got? Using addition. Now next, what we have to do? Find out fraction for unshaded using subtraction. Fraction for unshaded parts. Fraction.
3 by 10.
You have to use subtraction. How we can use subtraction for this? Fraction for unshaded parts. What is the total whole?
10.
10 by 10. So we have to fraction for unshaded parts. Fraction for unshaded parts is equal to 10 by 10 minus how much shaded? That is, we have find out already 7 by 10. So we can take 7 from 10. 10 parts total. From that 7 parts shaded,
3 by 10.
Then you'll get 10 minus 3 is 10 minus 7 is 3.
3 by 10.
Okay, very good. So children, this is the same. You can identify from the picture. Here, look at the picture. We have how many parts unshaded? 3. So when you do using subtraction also, you will get the correct answer. Same like this. So 10 by 10, that is the full or whole. You have to take out the shaded parts from that. 10 by 10 minus 7 by 10. So the answer is 3 by 10. Finished, children?
Yes.
Yes. So here, children, what we have done here, first we have to identify the total number of parts. So here, the total number of parts in question number B, it is 10, and question number A, it was 8. So what we had to do first, fraction for shaded using addition. For that, what we had to do, we had to add the fraction for gray color and fraction for blue color. So we'll get total how many parts is shaded. So when you add 4 plus 3, that is equal to 7 by 10. So we have found out shaded parts using addition. Now we have to find out fraction for unshaded using subtraction. So here the 10 by 10, that is the full, the whole. From that you have to take away 7. So you'll get 3 by 10. So I hope all of you have finished. Yes, children?
Yes.
Finished. So it's very easy. So what is the like fraction? Fraction with the same
denominator.
Then what we have done here now? Addition and subtraction of
like
fractions. Addition and
like
to add like fraction, what we have to do? We have to add only their
numerators.
And also the same for subtraction. Subtract only numerators. Okay, then write down the same denominator. So children, have you completed question number 15 A and B?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, so look here, if anyone have not completed, fraction for shaded is 7 by 10 and fraction for unshaded is
3 by 10.
Okay, so children I will send the notes in the WhatsApp. If anyone has joined late or was absent any days, complete that. Okay, children? Is there any doubt?
No.
No. Okay, so we'll wind up the class now. Okay, bye.
Thank you, ma'am.
Bye. Thank you.
Thank you, ma'am.
Bye. Bye.